I think everyone in Pakistan should know about it because it's most unusual.
You would call it congregation of 14 organizations who are the best in their own fields, providing charitable welfare service in a rural area, in a rural setting. That was only possible through Rashidabad.
Rashidabad is my oxygen.
It's clean, there's humility here, though it's awesome. I used to say, okay, this is like Lums, because a portion of it reminded me of Lums. Now I said, it's a whole city. It's not just... So I'd like every young man or woman to come and see it, because they can each say, let us make little pockets of Rashidabad.
First of all, it is very important to understand what was the spirit of Rashidabad. These are those Ghazis of 1965 war who put in their pensions after their retirement to buy a small piece of land and build those facilities. And the basic spirit was that the country has given us so much, it's time for us to return.
Right now, the theme of the PAF itself, clean, green and compassionate, Alhamdulillah, that's what we learned, that it has come up now, but we learned it from our instructors and the forefathers in the Air Force.
A whole campus like this, which is, you know, it's far-reaching and has so many fields to play. I mean, the grounds are amazing and the people are so gentle, so humble.
माहौल बहुत अच्छा है, कोई वो नहीं है कि एक दूसरे से कोई हम तासुब में हों या कोई ऐसा हो, तकब्बुर हो, गरूर हो, हम बिल्कुल सादा जिंदगी गुजारना चाहते हैं।
इस वक्त जो सबसे बड़ी तबाही मैं देख रहा हूँ वो है तरबियत की। बेटा, तालीम इज ओनली ए पीस ऑफ पेपर।
हमें बचपन से ये बताया गया था कि तालीम विदाउट तरबियत, विदाउट करेक्ट बिल्डिंग इज जस्ट लाइक गधे पे किताबें लाद देना।
फ्लड आया था तो हमने राशन का ट्रक, आई वॉज ड्राइविंग माई सेल्फ एंड वन ऑफ माई कलीग ड्रोव द अदर शैडो ट्रक, वी लोडेड द राशन एंड आस्क्ड द स्टूडेंट्स टू पुट द राशन इन एंड वी टुक 10 स्टूडेंट्स। और कह दिया कि ये एक एक्सरसाइज है, आई विल ओनली सिट एंड मॉनिटर। अब बच्चों की तरबियत किया हमने, बेटा यू हैव टू डू सो, कि सबको लाइन में लगाएं, गांव वालों को, औरतों की लाइन में लगाएं, बिकॉज लेडीज मस्ट बी रिस्पेक्टेड। तो ये एक हल्की हल्की चीजें हैं जो बच्चों को देते रहते हैं।
दिस इज रियली एजुकेशन, इज नॉट द डिग्रीज, इट्स दैट इंटेंसिव ग्रूमिंग टू केयर फॉर पीपल, ह्यूमन बींग्स।
दिस इज टीम वर्क and the team is also very honest, alhamdulillah, honest and hard working and dedicated, alhamdulillah.
Yahan par is waqt 16-17 ka group hai beta. Ab we have to go to Alamabad, which you have named after MM Alam, near Sawabi in Jahangira, Yunusabad in Quetta. How do we run it? Lekin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala kar deta hai. People have volunteered, air marshals, air chief marshals, they have joined the team in northern areas. Air commodore is retired. They say ke whatever rich experience that we have, rather than taking it to the grave, let's give it back to the country.
This is an honest act here, and inshallah, may Allah accept it.